This helmet is actually known as the Dagon helm. It's a replica of a helmet in Berlin, in the Museum of Berlin. It's the earliest surviving great helm we have and may have been worn by a German knight or a Teutonic knight in time, which is pretty cool.